It's going to be another walking day today. I had a 30-minute race pace scheduled for today, but my hamstring's just not feeling 100%. You know, I really don't feel any pain or anything like that on it, but when I was doing a foam roller, I could, there's something going on there. So I'm going to, you know, take it easy on the hamstring and better be safe than sorry for that. So anyway, what I think we'll do today is we'll just go down Palisades and then back up through Riverdale doing the loop. So enjoy the walk.